está bien, me...
¡Llévete, Roico, de puta! ¿Quién fue? ¡Sáquenme!
¡Puta madre! ¡Ya está! ¡Entrego las armas!
Heads up. We've got an Unidad convoy on the move. I've got eyes on multiple vehicles, including a commo truck.
Let's get after it. The rebels are hurting for decent comms. We could loot the truck and share the love with the Qataris people.
Just about everywhere we go and throw lead, the kids still find the time to play.
No need to stress these people out. Keep the guns down.
Está bien, ganaron. Ya está.
Be okay, I'm on my way. I got a Sicario with a submachine gun. I got a Sicario with a minigun, right by the container. Shit, he knows he's taking fire. No, take cover!
Took you so long.
Sniper, get the fuck down. Thanks.
We got a chopper coming in.
We got hostiles in the area.
The drone is up.
Enemy marked.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Looks like we've riled them up. Their lieutenant's running away.
Hang in there, I'm coming your way.
Dead and the cartel would go in there. God damn it, the cartel sent reinforcements.
Fucking hell!
Shit, take cover!
Hold on, man. I'll be right there.
Demo's primed and in place.
That LT is getting away.
Hit the dirt. Helo's finished.
I asked the rebels to drop off the ride.
We'll need that chopper. Stay low.
I'll pilot.
Down. Get down, chopper.
Looks like Uni Dad is sticking their nose in this asshole.
Dad's main operating base.
I'm seeing rail lines coming in and out. Watchtowers, warehouses. Is that a heliport?
If Bowman intel is up to snuff, the data center's somewhere underground. Let's go find the basement.
Dad bird approaching. Stay down.
Hey, an Unidad heavy machine gunner. Right next to the fuel tank.
Sniper up in the tower.
¿Qué ocurrió? ¿Qué le preocupa? ¿Qué trae en mente?
A veces no puedo dormir, hermano. No sé si escucho los gritos de los hombres.
Unidad's darkest secrets are hidden on a server at Mob Jaguar. Infiltrate the base, hack the server, and get me those files. I'm gonna turn these assholes inside out.
Sniper, top of the tower.
We're clear on this side.
Coming up on Unidad's main operating base.
I'm seeing rail lines coming in and out. Watchtowers, warehouses. Is that a heliport?
If Bowman's intel is up to snuff, the data center's somewhere underground. Let's go find the basement.
¿Cómo se siente?
Lo veo mal.
Pues parece todo normal.
No detecto aún nada, este
maldito calor y la vista.
Tranquilo, chambón.
No veo nada. Pero sigan alerta.
Data center may be down here. Let's see where this tunnel leads us. Hold your position.
Copy. Enemy spotted. All right, breathe easy.
Copy.
Here's the terminal with access to the main system. Rally on me.
Moving.
I'm in. Pull security while I upload all these files to Bowman. There's a shit ton of data here. Put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
They're on alert. Get the fuck down!
Took you so long.
A todas las unidades.
Frag out. Frag out. Get some. Shit. I got the C4 prime. Good. Bowman's got everything worth getting. Let's go. Rally up, people.
Got him, he's down.
Última posición conocida del enemigo, pero han desaparecido, comenzando una nueva búsqueda ahora mismo.
We pulled some interesting intel from that data hack.
What have we got?
General Barrow's former aide is in jail. Turns out he knew a little too much about Unidad's dirty laundry, so Barrow locked him up. You set him free. He might feel like sharing some secrets he has on his old boss.
That dog will hunt.
We also found information that assets we have placed within Unidad may be exposed. Somehow, some Santa Blanca mook found out who they are, and he's planning to name them to an Unidad captain named Iglesia. You have to silence this cartel informer.
We got a location on the target?
Negative, but we have a location on the Unidad captain. Find him, tail him to his meet with the Santa Blanca informer, Then take out the informer.
Roger that. Let us know if you pull anything else from that data hack.
Todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Llegar los refuerzos. Eliminen a esa gente de inmediato. Thank you. Acabamos de enviar tropas adicionales justo ahora. Ataquen y destruyan al enemigo.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Ready. Call the shot. Heads up, Santa Blanca's here.
Avisamos que los refuerzos ya vienen en camino. Únanse a ellas y destruyan al enemigo.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Hemos perdido contacto con el enemigo. Retírense, repito, retírense.
Que horas são? Vamos buscar meu filhote. Nossa, 6:37.
A todas as unidades, comiencem el ataque.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Attention! Soldados enemigos moviéndose por la zona.
Fuego. Son of a bitch!
Um pouco aqui que dia 22
também vai ter baile
de
favela
no Casa Nova. Ah. Baile de favela, DSI em geral lá, exato
aqui. Uhum. Casa Nova? Termina lá, começa a Casa Nova.
Yes, Nicholas.
Oh, my goodness. Okay. Give me 5 minutes. I'll be there. Okay.
Tango 5. Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out. Thank you.
reporte indica que no hay signos del enemigo. Los rebeldes se retiraron.
Thank you.
Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
Talking about that someday those dogs use
no.
Surgery on the
no. I'm talking about when you go to the dentist and put the thing, you know how like the that thing they have when they are checking. You know how like that little package thing you have to put to the soft? That's what it's gonna be like. So it's gonna be all around just so we get on you, right? It's gonna be that buckle and it's gonna be like kind of like dope kind of on the inside just possible. So you just adjust it, just right, and then you cut the hair without going in or going on anything else. Good idea.
You can use something like that, like a little comb that you put on top, down, up, like that, around.
Well, if there's a, I mean...
And on the thing,
well, if there's a comb.
Your shoes, like this, thick, those are a vacuum. You go like this.
I know, but
cut it, the vacuum just sucks the
well, here's the thing.
Air right
first
away.
First of all,
you're
gonna need a vacuum. I'm gonna do an invention that you should buy. You don't need to wait the electronics stuff. Create the vacuum to the pool. So let's say this: if you're doing a comb, right? Let's say you get the mouth vacuum. If you're doing a comb to catch something, take it out later. That's a bad idea because the comb is dangerous. And even if you did the vacuum in it, like think about it like this: if the hair is going in this comb, and there's vacuum right here. This for the entire time.
No.
That's good. That's good.
You're still gonna hear it because you're still gonna hear it and you're still gonna feel.
Okay.
Thank you.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down. Unidad bird approaching. Stay down. Unidad bird approaching. Stay down. Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.